disconnected.
Thank you.
Okay, going to start.
Welcome to Trivia Night, a slow descent into permanent madness. But it's really got a lot of heart, and honestly, I think you're going to enjoy it. Until you die. I'm going to ask you a bunch of trivia questions. If you get a question wrong, you have to fight for your life in one of my super fun mini-games. If you do badly in the mini-game, I'll kill you. But don't worry, ghosts can still win the game. When one player is left alive, we'll go to the final round where the living and dead compete to see who can escape first. There's still time to take your seat as an audience member. Sit back, relax, and maybe die. Am I rambling? I feel like I'm rambling. Now let's get to it. First question. What's the name of the man who eats so much that he explodes in Monty Python's The Meaning of Life? Use your device to answer the question. Correct answer is, who got it right? The rest of you, let's play a game. Welcome to the killing floor. It's drawing time. If your work doesn't make me ponder the human condition, then you're in trouble. Curiosity. Draw this thing the best you can and press send when you're finished. Now everyone gets to vote. I want you to pick the worst drawing. I mean, one of these has to make you kind of angry. Pick the drawing that makes you go, "This shall not pass." The votes are in. I don't break ties, but I do break people. See, I wasn't joking when I said I'd kill you. I just totally killed you. But don't worry, ghosts love trivia party games, so you're still in this. You haven't lost or anything. I mean, I was a ghost for a while, but I got better. This is where I keep track of all the scores. On this board. I call it a scoreboard. Please don't steal that name from me. Next question. Where will you find the historic Globe Theater? Who said this one? Too easy. I've got more questions for you. Which of the following fingers do you not need to say I love you in sign language? A surprise for you. Well, howdy there. Welcome back to the killing floor. We're going to play chalices. I've given all the safe players a bit of poison to use. Pick a chalice to poison. Okie dokie, it's your turn to play. Pick a chalice to drink from. These chalices are all pretty yummy, yummy. Now let's see what everyone drank. Race yourself. Oh, bummer. Nobody made it to the final round. I was going to give everyone orange slices and everything. Shoot.
Terrible tragedy. I wouldn't go snooping around that old abandoned high school if I were you. Rumor has it some awful things happened there. An eerie party game where people died for not knowing trivia questions. At least that's what the press release said. 4 people died, just how that old soothsayer predicted. I also hear there was an audience playing along. 1 person died too. Didn't do better than the top player. I guess kids consider it cool these days to let other people determine their fate. Tragic. You know, around here, it's customary to tip an old man after he's told a spooky story. Huh? Hmm? Oh, get out of here, you cheap tourist!
Hi! The party's downstairs. Come on in.